For a start. Grundy wins the first ruck contest. Mills, quality delivery by Foot. Just waiting for the right moment to press go. Grundy read it well and claims the mark. Clever kick. Blakey doesn't often waste it. Warner, delightfully done. McInerney, who's at home? Defence 101 there. Heaney, Zerk Thatcher accepted the invitation. They've got time to put the kettle on. Grundy with the big fist. Cunningham, Parker sets up a foot race. Not his finest moment. Rioli somehow released the ball. He ran into a brick wall.
Great pressure there and gets the reward.
That's good vision. Pau Pepper at centre half forward. Can he find a teammate? Georgiades is the target and he marks.
Hold back him to drive this right through the high diddle diddle.
He's a good set shot and he's buried that one.
I feel better now they're in front and getting some reward on the scoreboard.
The power with the first goal. Solder wins it out of the centre. Butters, that's a bruising tackle. He doesn't waste many. Warner making his claim for the Golden Fist Award. McEntee, he's going for home. And why wouldn't he with a finish like that?
The Swans might think about an early adjustment here. They are looking very vulnerable.
Away we go once more. Soldo showing his skills. Butters cops some unwanted attention. Radigalia in the right spot. Does well under pressure. McEntee comes free in the tackle. Gets his kick despite the heat. They've given it up. The power showing some good signs early. Pau Pepper in the clear. His field kicking is normally first rate. Georgiades makes position. Winds. Rosie throws it on the boot. Alarm bells are ringing. Pau Pepper, here's real danger now.
The power have come to play and are threatening to open up a decent gap on the scoreboard.
We know how good he is in these situations, but not this time.
Gee, he'd be disappointed with that, but he'll back himself to make amends if he gets a chance.
Away he goes. Blakey heads wide with the kick in. Loy working hard and presenting well. The Swans not at their best so far. Georgiades clears the area. Hamlin made the footy his. It's a goal!
It gives everyone a shot of confidence when one of your key forwards is able to hit the scoreboard early.
It's been a one-sided start. The two big men do battle. It's a tough game. Wines, he's been busy so far. Good, disciplined defence. McEntee, this will be another one. Oh, they can do no wrong.
He's looking ominous already. He might just be a bad one for today.
The Swans need more from their key players. The big men fly. Parker, he might have thought about hand passing. Rosie, fighting hard. They're playing with purpose and poise. Horn Francis has found some space. McEntee, Butters. Was he held without it?
Tries to take him on and loses.
Bergman, he's made a hot start to this match. Papley, he's besieged.
Umpire says you had prior opportunity.
Lays it off. That's a dreadful hand pass, truth told. The Swans haven't been inside 50 for a while. Aaliyah showing why he's such a good defender. Houston, what's he got on offer? Butters. The power are red hot at the moment. Bergman. You can see their confidence growing. That play should have resulted in a shot at goal. Kicks to space. The kick is precise. That's skillful. Mills. The power have got out of the blocks well. Their confidence will be high as they head to their huddle. Gary Lyon is down on the boundary. Gaz, what have you got for us?
The power really turned it on in that first quarter. They've well and truly thrown down the challenge. They've had a lot more of the footy and they look like scoring nearly every time they go forward. You've got to match them in close because they don't give the ball back as much as some sides do.
We'll see how it plays out. Thanks, Gary. Houston tries to spike it out of the danger zone. Butters, no easy exit. Ball up. The defenders will need to be on guard. Soldo with the tap. Goulden just needs a good bounce. Amati.
Happy to concede a behind.
Bergman goes towards halfback. The Power have winners everywhere. This might be a chance for the High Flyers. You can't afford to do that too often.
The Swans are just hanging in there. They sorely need a goal.
There goes the kick, and he's put it through.
Well, it's one thing to take the contested mark, but another to have the composure to finish off your good work.
They've broken the run of goals at the other end, but they need a run of their own now. Parker, Campbell, he just dropped it. Normally delivers, Butters on a lead. McEntee, Rioli, working hard and being rewarded.
He doesn't miss many, so you wouldn't think this would pose any problems.
It's on the way, good looking kick, he's dogged it.
So important to get the work for effort. On that occasion, the finish matched the quality of the work upfield.
The Swans are on the precipice. They desperately need to ignite. Radigalia didn't need to be asked twice. Happy to be patient and wait for an opening. Good hands. Wines. They cannot keep him quiet. Blakey wins it back. Great mark. And they're away. Rampy. Searching kick. He's hit up the lead. He might have thought about the corridor. Blakey. That's an aggressive handball. Mills. Can he be the fire starter? Spud Frawley would have loved that one.
What are your thoughts, Gaz?
The Swans have got to change it up because they're a bit too predictable at the moment.
Grundy looking for territory. Goulden. Mills. Haywood. Caught. Dropped it like a hot potato. Here's a big chance to peg back the margin.
It would be an understatement to say they need this.
He's kicked it high.
That's a shank.
Goes wide. Gee, they're playing well. Ignoring the corridor for now. Butters with a chance to run. He's generally a good kick. McEntee. The Swans are chasing tail. Bergman in the clear on centre wing. Centering ball. McDonald takes an excellent grab. Grundy, terrific tackle. Parker crosses the paint. Radigalia had the presence of mind to get to the dangerous spot. Slick hands. Well done. The Power are playing some great footy. Good thinking and good execution too.
He's in trouble. That must be holding the ball.
Heaney heads towards half forward.
The umpire's pinned him for insufficient intent.
The kick is wide and out of bounds on the full. Wines. Aaliyah. The Power look well drilled. Farrell. The Swans have denied them the corridor. Rosie. An ill-directed hand pass. McDonald. He's caught. They've bottled it up. Good ruck work. Parker delivers it inside 50. McInerney, he put himself in the line of fire. Couldn't burst through. Grundy. Burton was quick to judge the fall of that ball. Can he hit a target? Houston has found some space at halfback. The Power playing like winners. The Power looked as if they were going to get it all their own way early. But now they've got a contest on their hands. Big second half coming up. It's time for some observations from Gary Lyon.
The Swans have to start hitting the scoreboard, so hopefully we'll see them take the game on more. The best form of defence is often attack. After all, your opponents can't score if the ball's in your forward 50. A couple of early goals and this match could take on a different complexion.
Good on you, Gary. Thank you. Probing ball. McInerney has found some space. Touch and go.
They did well to construct that shot at goal, but the inability to convert really let them down.
He's off. Bergman with the footy. Houston can keep it moving. Burton works hard to present. They can smell victory. Farrell with a chance to relieve the pressure. Bit of a nothing kick. That's a good option, and this looks promising. What a game he's having. Wines heads towards the half-forward flank. Georgiades just has to hit a target. Dixon has a vice-like grip.
The Power are working harder at the present time and they're reaping the rewards.
Goes for home. He doesn't miss many, and that is no exception.
Marks inside 50, and worth their weight in gold when you go back and convert the goal.
The Power will be hard to stop now. Solder palms it down. Horn Francis moving the footy laterally. Rosie, they'll bide their time. Houston towards half forward with the kick. Butters goes very wide. Bergman, this is a big opportunity. Rioli in the clear and marks uncontested.
To push the margin beyond 30.
Struck it well, no problems there.
A few heads will start to drop soon if they can't turn the tide. They're right on the edge.
The Power have got it on their terms. It's been a great duel between the two big men. Knew the tackle was coming, and we will do it all again. Soldo with a deft tap. Rosie. Georgiades. What a mark. Horn Francis. That's not going to work. They've moved it well and given themselves a good look here.
This is what he gets paid to do. Kick these goals.
They like it behind the goals. He's got it.
Two scoring shots, two goals. He'll be happy with that.
The Power go on their merry way. Solder has rucked tirelessly. Horn Francis. They're going nowhere and we'll have a stoppage near the centre. Rucks go at it. Butters. He's everywhere at the moment. We're watching a very good side here. They've got winners all over the park. Solder has floated forward. That's a shocker. That kick had nothing going for him.
He hasn't missed yet. Can he keep a clean sheet?
Can he bend this through? Yes, he can.
The Swans have to do something. It's getting out of hand.
The Power might be about to land a knockout blow. Solder, the winner there. Horn Francis, he's wrapped up. There goes the kick, inside the 50. He's plucked it and should have a shot.
He's not on the board yet. That should change here.
Kicks it goal, and that's travelling straight over the goal umpire's hat.
Showing exactly why they want the ball in his hands.
The Swans are just hanging in there. But they need to string some goals together. Goulden needing support. Haywood, Campbell, good looking kick. Who's front and centre? Burton, dangerous place to lose it. Mills, the pressure is fierce. Amati, Papley, ball spills free in the tackle.
How do you get rid of that? Illegally, says the ump.
Hoping for a big contested grab. Radigalia takes a beauty. A chance to clear now. Farrell. Picking their way through. Drew. They're cutting them to ribbons. Pau Pepper. Three-quarter time and this one is almost decided. One team very good today and the other certainly below their best. What's happening down there, Gary?
The Power are really working for each other and doing all the disciplined things. It's been a true team performance so far and it's difficult to see them letting their opposition back into this match. In fact, the scoreboard might really blow out in this last quarter.
I'm inclined to agree. Thank you, Gaz.
Cunningham gathers. Rampy.
They might be a little unlucky not to be rewarded. It was a fine tackle.
Solder had his measure today. Rosie. Dixon. That's a legal disposal, isn't it?
Run down. Great chase.
And they're out of trouble. Quality delivery by Foote. Hamlin working hard and presenting well. The Power guarding the corridor. Blakey. A good kick here and they'll be in business. McInerney has charged into space. Mills. I've liked his game today. Blakey marks on centre wing. Honours the lead. This is more positive. Papley gives the handball away. Amati, Mills. Was there some holding going on? Met solidly. McEntee, Goulden in the right spot at the right time. Haywood has it within range.
He hasn't got his name on the goal scorers list yet. Here's a good chance.
That's close. He liked it off the boot.
Missed one he should have got and let him off the hook.
He's off. Houston with the footy. They're a pleasure to watch. Farrell marks in the back pocket. The power can smell blood. Good work rate. They're running rings around them. That's well played. Some indirect ball movement here. Radigalia. What can they generate? Rosie. He just keeps racking up disposals. Goes laterally. Sees something he likes. Good kick. Burn Jones. Drew. He's completely shanked it.
It's a waste of a promising build-up.
The Swans might be able to start something. McInerney. They'll contest in the centre square. Alia got a fist in. Mills. He's gone. Solder has it now on centre wing. Could that have been holding the ball? Some thought it was, but not the person who matters. Punch clear. Rosie knew where the help was. That's unusual. He's lost it.
He had prior opportunity.
Holds it up, waiting for an option to present. Who was he aiming for? Blakey. Terrific forward pressure. Cunningham. No easy exit.
Ball, cries the crowd, and the umpire agrees. Brett and Buddy, you'd think.
Through it goes, and they extend the lead.
Who would be a defender when the ball's coming down with such regularity?
The power in this form would challenge anybody. The two big men do battle. Parker should be in the votes today. Goulden delivers it inside 50. Mills stripped of it.
That's got to be a free kick. Took them on, didn't dispose of it correctly.
It's a dominant display. Butters had his name written all over it. Wines out of the congestion. They should have been going forward. Now they'll have to defend. Bergman desperate to win it back. This is promising. Rioli drops into the hole and marks. Butters is the man on the spot and is marked.
They're still hungry, even with the game put to bed. That's a sign of a very good team.
Drop punt, and he has put it away.
There aren't many teams who can go with them when they're playing like this. They're firing on all cylinders.
The power are looking irresistible. Adams couldn't get a disposal. Horn Francis. The power